Hi friends, welcome back to my channel and a very good morning to all seeing this video. So we are very happy so that we could be able to connect you this morning itself. So friends, today we are starting a little bit some other stocks we want to discuss today. Later on we can see about Vodafone Idea, Look Industry, any other shares. So first it's about Trident. So friends who are listening to us, our videos carefully from 25th May and 27th May, I think particularly on 27th May, we said that we are seeing a target of 8.20 to 9.12 within a period of 1 year, we said. But we did not dispute within a period of 1 week this target would be achieved. So what the target we said is that 8.4 to 9.12, that is a target we set on Trident Limited. But it gone up to 7.90 and came down below. Okay. So people are asking, can you say about Trident Limited, Trident Limited? We already said about Trident Limited, because it is the third part of Trident Limited, we can say, because some people now may have bought at 7.9, some people may have bought at 4 rupees. So now friends, we are going to see what is going to be the future of Trident Limited, and that is the main point one should note in Trident Limited today. Okay, then what will be the future of Trident Limited? So friends, if you have acquired at 7.9, 7.7, 7.6, 7.5, above 7 rupees also, there are two possibilities. Possibility number one, 6.80 rupees on the lower side, on the upper side, 8.40 rupees. Both are possible. Why and how? We are going to see, and also we will give the breakdown points, the satisfying level or sustaining level and the breakout point for Trident Limited also in this video. Okay, so friends, let us see what's going to happen for Trident Limited. So basically and fundamentally speaking, Trident Limited is nothing but a textile company. Now it is producing PPE kits for this coronavirus impact, so it is a positive news for Trident Limited. And recently they have got a patent permission from the US textile, so that it is a very good thing for Trident Limited. And those friends who have bought at this level, the main answer to you is that first let us see the sustaining level. We calculated the sustaining level for Trident Limited. My friends who are regularly following me would know what is a sustaining level. According to us, a sustaining level is a place where it is a condition point which, if it's successful, it can rise like a bull. If it's not successful, it will fall like a bear. That is the sustaining point to us. So basically friends, the sustaining point of Trident Limited is from 7.32 rupees to 7.45 rupees. I repeat again, the sustaining point of Trident Limited is 7.32 to 7.45. If it breaks above 7.9, I repeat again, if it breaks above 7.9, which means the breakout point we are setting for Trident Limited is 7.9. If it breaks the 7.9, we can see a target of 8.25 to 8.4 in Trident Limited. So what is the breakdown point? The breakdown point is nothing but 7.15 or 7.20. If you notice on Friday, friends, I think the last Friday, the crucial resistance point on the breakdown side was 7.20. It tried many chances to go below 7.20, but it did not go below. So this kind of condition, we call it as a consolidation level. What is consolidation level? If the share has risen 40% in 2 to 3 days, it will consolidate a lot. Okay, that means weak hands go out, strong hands come in for another bull run in Trident Limited. If the consolidation is successful, it can be another massive bull run. It can even test 9.12, but we don't want to be overconfident on Trident Limited. So we are saying that it can reach 8.4 rupees perfectly. Okay. Now let us view the facts. And how we said 7.20 is sustainable, because the breakdown point, repeat again, 7.20, the sustaining level 7.32 to 7.45, the breakout level is 7.90. If 7.90 is broken out, we can see 8.40 rupees also in Trident Limited. If 7.15 is broken down, if it goes below that, we can see a target of 6.8. Then friends, if going to 6.8, oh my god, I have bought at 7.5, I bought at 7.8, if it goes down, what will happen to me? Leave the worry friends, you have bought a good share, right? You are not bought a bad share. You have bought a good share, as it has been hold by many mutual funds also. So kindly hold your shares. Any dip is a buying opportunity for Trident Limited, but I personally feel that the downside is limited for Trident Limited, and the upside is possible for Trident Limited because for the past 3 months it has been in a strong consolidation mode on the downside. I think now it's a breakout region for Trident Limited. Now let us see the chart how goes and how much it goes. Now it gets sold all the points. So it is up to you friends to decide what you want to do. This is my idea regarding Trident Limited. And friends, if you are interested until now, then make sure to hit the subscribe button as well as share this video friends so that all could get a knowledge about Trident Limited. Thank you and see the video very soon.